listening to my Flybeats.
29 Black Andrew, I finally did it. Tommy G, biggest winner. Andrew, Sarah, Garrison, Dave, and Joseph. Thank you, Sarah, Sarah and Double D for the tips. I was trying to do Tom Jones, Garrison. How dare you? How dare you, sir? Andrew, why haven't you been telling me? Give me this number now! But I want it now, Dante. Well, happy birthday to you, Dave. No more butts. How was your birthday? What did you do? Tell us. Your friend turned 40 bucks into 220. Where? At the casino? I am green, Jose. Gregory, welcome back. 20 number now. 20 black. 20 black. Not green at all. You had a nice birthday lunch, and then you went to work. Oh, Dave. Tommy, you're the biggest winner, Tommy R. We got Sarah, Tommy G, David, Garrison, and Junior. Place your bets. Woohoo! You know, Dave, if you worked at one of the M Life properties out here, you'd get holiday pay on your birthday. You get paid time and a half in case you're considering a career change. Wasim, welcome to the table. Thanks, Tommy Tom, for the tippy. No more bets. I know, right, Chris? We were all on the wrong side. It is nice. That's nice. Nice. Bradley is here. Hi, Bradley. Chips on green. Cheryl really laying the pressure on. Oh, the winning number is 35 black. Cheryl, we're about three away. Track bet, Cheryl. 35 black. Chris is the big winner. We got Michael G and Andrew Lazarus. Welcome to the table. I hope I'm saying your name correctly. Place your bet. Garrison is really embracing his inner valley girl. OMG, we're like so gonna like, oh girl, look what you made me do, I broke a nail, that does it, we're so gonna like, and that's all Garrison wrote. All right, here we go, Nicholas, Johnny, here comes trouble, no more bets. Was that good, Garrison? All right, Gregory says red, 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 red. Let's live it up. Let's spin it up. Like, oh my gosh. 20 number now. 34 red. I know that we'll have a ball. 34 red is a repeat. And Gregory, you are the biggest winner. And Andrew. What's your best? Chit, 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 chit. Drank. Ding, 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 ding. We'll shut it down. Garrison, I don't know if I could make it through without wanting to gag. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Do it. Do it. I am taking my car to the shop tomorrow, Andrew. No more bets. Usually when I drop off my car, it's very far out of town. And there's this local family diner that I walk to, and I usually get a waffle and eggs and bacon and hash browns, and I can't do that tomorrow. I'm on this strict diet, so I don't know what I'm gonna do there. Winning number is 25 red. 25 red, 25 red. Steven is the big winner. We got Andrew, Chris, Dave, Tommy, and Double D. Double D, I was talking about blouses earlier because, who is it? Ron is coming out to Vegas this weekend for the World Series of Poker. And I said, are you packing your Vegas shirts? Do you have a Vegas shirt that's very shiny or silky or animal print or all of the above? A blouse, a male blouse? He said no, David. He said he doesn't have one, so I another customer we have to approach, and we're about pretty much approach everybody in the World Series of Poker. Gary H and Sonny G, welcome to the table. Thank you, Steven, for the tippy. How was bingo tonight, Steven? Here we go, here we go. We gotta rock. Now we on top. And the winning number now is 10 black. Monday, Tuesday. Chris is the big winner. Double D, Garrison, Dave, and Wasim. Thank you, bet. Chris says I should just go to the diner and stare at everybody else eating. Chris, that's not creepy at all.
What are you eating? Is that good? Ugh. Are you gonna finish that?
Louise and Pop, thank you. Welcome to the table. And then we're back. Ooh, a movie? What are you gonna watch, Tommy? I like snacks and movies. I should walk around the poker table selling them, selling blouses. Would I let you sleep in the backyard? Why does that sound really weird, Garrison? All right, Tommy. Well, have a good night. Have a great weekend. I hope to see you next week. Winning number now is 4 black. 4 black. Well, thank you, Steven. Have a good weekend to you, too. Gary is the biggest winner, along with Dave and Double D. Place your bets. I don't know, Garrison. I was doing my voice in the diner. Juicy, I can't believe it either. Green is not happening. Oh, Fire TV, nice. Chris, I posted the meatloaf recipe.
Meatloaf.
No more bets. So you can try it. I just sent it to Jackie. She's excited to make it. I don't know, Garrison. I've asked people that before.
Are you gonna finish that? I'm starving.
And it never ends well, so, you know. Ma! The meatloaf! Now! That's what I've been saying all week, Dave. Winning number now again is 10 black. Okie dokie. Try it out, Chris. Let me know what you think. Pop K, biggest winner. Dave, Luis, Double D, and Chris. Place your bets.
If you're gonna get a waffle, can I like put the syrup on it for ya?
I just live vicariously through them, Chris. Yeah. I don't know, Andrew. I don't know if the World Series of Poker people have to pay for their hotel or if they have sponsors. I have no idea. Garrison. All right, here we go. No more bets. Whenever I go to a diner and somebody else orders coffee, I take a creamer and I stab it with my fork, I turn it upside down and I go, moo, 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 and the creamer shoots out like udders. Moo, moo, moo. I don't know, I don't drink coffee, so like, I just have fun making the coffee moo. I'm always like, can I do the creamer for you? And they're like, what? Okay, winning number now is 9 red. Chris is the big winner. Junior and Steven. Place your bets. So if you guys are ever hanging out with me. Yes, Dave, that's what I'm saying. Yes, Andrew. And Ron said he bought in twice. So I am Steven. I don't know what's happening. I was dying laughing with Johnny over there about a toothbrush. Not a toothbrush, a toothbrush. So it's Friday, Steven. What can I say? I've lost it. No more bets.
Moo, moo, moo.
Somebody order the coffee. It's a luxury I don't have. I drink tea. You know that, man.
Moo, moo, moo.
All right, 25, 29, 33, 31, or 36. James, welcome back. Winning number now is 22 black. Not on your list, Andrew. 22 black. And Johnny and Bradley are my big winners. And Michael G, welcome back. Place your bets. Hey, what's up, James? It's the little things in life that make you happy. Dalen's here. Hi, Dalen. You made it home. Nice, James. Home sweet home. Yeah. On Sunday, I'm going to a dance event, you guys. I'm pretty excited. No more bets. Bachata. It's fun to say. Bachata. It's a bachata event. It's a Latin type of dance. CCC. Dalen, how are you? I haven't seen you in forever. Anwar, welcome to the table. Yes, Andrew. Don't step on my toes. Don't step on my toes. Winning number now is two black. Almost got the green crisp right next door. It takes two. Do you see that? That's perfect timing. Louise, biggest winner. Chris, Michael, and Garrison. It takes two black. It takes two black. Aw, push back. It takes two. Oh my goodness. All right, Goopy. Have a great weekend, hon. Thanks for hanging with me. No more bets. It takes two. Chris, that was like the best timing ever. Like the best. James says the Flyers need 1 point in the last game. Oh, snap, James. You better do some good rain dancing or something to make this happen. Hey, what's up, Anwar? How are ya? You've been busy working. Well, thanks for coming and showing your face slash typing. I can see you. Winning number now is 24 black. 24 black. David, Double D, biggest winner, along with Junior, Mark, Bradley, Michael, and Anwar. Thank you for the tip, Dalen. Place your bets. Blue Lake, welcome to the table. Final 5 minutes. Final five. It takes two. Well, I don't know where the green is, Chris. I wish I could have duplicated what Lloyd did for you, but, you know. Bradley, thank you for the tip. Thank you for Double D. No more bets. Double D, you guys got plans for the weekend? Oh, Double D, how was the escape room? I forgot to ask you. Did you make it out? Was the third time a charm? Huh? Or did you hear the horn? You made it out! I knew it! I believed in you! Congrats! That's like a sense of accomplishment. Winning number now is 7 red. 7 red. Dalen and Double D, big winners there. Place your bets. Yes, Chris, that was part of the changes with the new hours. We actually installed two-way cameras so I can actually see you guys now. And let me tell you, some of you guys, I don't know. Can you imagine what kind of chaos would ensue? What's happening, Andrew? We're always watching. As soon as you connect to Clevo, the camera comes on through your screen. And we're back. They should do that? No. No, they shouldn't. My eyes. My eyes. Dana, what's going on? How are you? Sneaky sneak. Yeah, we got like 3 minutes left, y'all. 3 minutes. 3 minutes to win it. We did, Dalen. Nice. You did, Dana? Which one? Winning number now is 9 red. 9 red for the second time. Polly G. Hi, welcome back. Louise, biggest winner. Michael, Chris Jr. All winners. Push your buttons. Aw, yes, Dana. Did you have a nice day today? Oh, good night, Polly. I hope you have a wonderful weekend and get all settled into your new pad. Yes, Chris, that was my friend's quote. My eyes, my eyes. Good night, Polly. See you on Monday. Oh, yeah, the new bachelor pad. Thank you, Dalen. number best. I think we got time for maybe one or two more spins before I head out of here. Johnny, welcome back. Good night, Polly. You never what? We're gonna go see Blockers. Yes, Double D. It looks very funny. Let me know what you think. Winning number is 17 black. 17 black. Blue Lake, Luis, Steven, Jr., Pops, and Bradley. All winners there. Place your bets. You never got one of what? All right, one more spin, you guys. Final spin. Make it a good one. Yeah, David, I'm trying to think of what movie I could see. I saw Game Night last time. Andrew, third dozen. All right, Andrew, take it easy. And Brian B, hi. And Christy, hi, no more bets. James C, welcome back. This is my final spin, you guys. I'm gonna be gone for the weekend. There's a new one. I love Kevin Hart. Night School. Is it already out, Andrew? All right, you guys, winning number now is 29 black. Is that good? Third dozen? Eh? Andrew? Eh? Andrew, you are the biggest winner. We got Junior, Steven, Dana, and Luis. All winners there. Oh, you too, Dalen. I hope you guys all have a fabulous, wonderful, and safe weekend. Good to see you all. Yes. Mwah. Take care, you guys. Hope to see you on Monday. You guys know we reopen at 11 a.m. Our new time is 11 a.m. So maybe you guys can join the rest of the crew tomorrow. Thank you, Dalen and Double D and James for those tips. James, take care of yourself. Feel better, okay? All right, you guys. See you soon.